Hey guys, I'm sure if you can hear the fan, it is like 100 degrees outside, and I know that's not that much for other places, but for here, super hot. So today is June 12th. I kind of took a break after Vadum ended, like a 2-week break. A video was supposed to go up on Monday, but we're gonna start back on Wednesday. Hi, hello, I slept 14 hours Monday, so. So yeah, that's why I have a video to go up. You won't know this, but like I post a video of it, not yet though, but I have short hair, so I'm just up in a ponytail, hey. And it's pink, you really can't see it, but yeah. Don't worry though, I will be back to the regularly scheduled programming Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I was gonna go get my nose pierced today, but the person I was gonna go with didn't like message me until like 4 in the afternoon, and then it was like, I gotta get ready for work. Like, I slept all day yesterday, so I gotta be productive today. So, and Alec pissed off me, but that's fine. Weight update, it's still going up, which sucks. So yeah. I'm only drinking water today, kind of. I drink a Monster, but it was a juice Monster. It's only 220 calories per can, so that was cool. The mango loco one is good. I'd recommend it if you like juicing with mango. Current weigh-in is 272. What? No, 237.2. Last time I weighed myself, it was 237.6. So that's a little difference. By June, I want to be out. By July, I want to be out of the 230s, though. So need to work extra hard. Because before, like, if you watched back in February and stuff, I hit that. I got under 230, and then I stopped. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to set goals, and yeah. So we're going to say 8 pounds. This is going up on the 13th, so we have 10, I don't know, like, 15 days. We have 2 weeks to lose 8 pounds, which is a lot. I would be okay if I just lost 5. But, yeah. Those are some things that are happening. I got horribly burnt in Dallas. I don't really have any footage. I have some Snapchats. So, I was gonna take my camera, and then it's like I'd rather just hang out with family than try to film. I have some pictures of you guys want to see. I'll post them sometime, I'm sure, because, like, I post everything. Anyways, I think that's it. That's all I want to talk about. You should go follow me on Poshmark. Plus size fashion. I'm home in contacts and I'm wearing my glasses. And my eyes are blue again. It's weird. Ah! Anyways, I wonder if you guys would be able to see that was my lip, by the way. My burn. Can you? Yeah, look at that. It's been almost 14 days and it's still not gone. It's still peeling horribly bad. I'm glad there was no boobage there, so I don't have to edit this. Jesus. What do you want? I have this, okay, So, backstory, me and my mom are renting from Aaron's, because that's what we do, and we're on the same, like, we share an account, you know? But hers is the first name, so when I go in there, I'm like, hey, Donna Tilford, you know? I just said that name. What timestamp? 5. Okay. And now everyone knows me as Donna, and I never corrected them, so it's kind of killing me, because they want to be my friend and hang out, and it's just like, that's not even me, that's not who I am. But, anyways, more woes of Kai. But, I'm back. May was a good month. Views went up, analytics went up, and then I stopped posting and they went pew. But don't worry though. After this, there's gonna be like an Ulta haul coming at ya. There's gonna be a Hot Topic review. There's gonna be hair color reviews. Like, there's just so much. Maybe if I do go get my nose pierced, try to film that. But, can you guys see that? Where's my camera even at? You see those? It's not really focusing. Focus here. But anyways, I tried to cut watermelon and ended up with like a crap ton of little cuts along my finger. So, I'm gonna say bye, because this went from a short, quick little update to just like the most annoying video ever. So.